Hello everyone and welcome to Nexus Gaming Series. We're casting Div A today, Braincellmates versus Le Fine Équipe. My French is
You
awful.
want to
What do you mean?
again? I legitimately didn't hear it here.
Oh, Le Fine Équipe.
Okay.
So I definitely missed the first game because I'm forgetful. So we're actually going to be watching the second game as if it was the first, because nobody has seen the first game other than the people who were in it. Let's see. So we're going to Tomb of the Spider Queen, and then I'll cast the replays right after, depending on how long this goes, because it's best of three. So we'll just get right into it, into the draft. Oh, by the way, as the title states, I do have a co-caster today, and that's Joe Tech.
Hello.
Right, so they've banned Junkrat and Blaze, which is like, they could be anything. It could be people actually play Junkrat, or they're just both so annoying to play against and boring.
Don't know enough about these teams. I haven't been watching too much in GS, but I feel like Junkrat is seems more like a target pick than a target ban than an actual ban.
On Tomb of the Spider Queen, yes, it does feel more like a target pick. I feel like Junkrat's not particularly good on this map.
I think, yeah, I mean he's always good, I feel like, just generally, but not one of the more common bans. We see Keldeo's and Anduin being locked instantly, which is kind of crazy.
Yeah, that is
I know
interesting.
Mazo's plays Keldeo, right?
Yeah, I think that they do. I think they flex, but if I remember correctly, damage is one of their main roles, and I know the Duke is like pretty like forward tank main, so.
Yeah, I feel like Keldeo is one of those characters that you play if you play Keldeo, you know? Like
Yeah,
that's
for
your
sure.
kind
He's
of
a little
character.
niche, a little bit like Jayna. Like they're both kind of stubby and like high cooldowns. Brightwing's always a pretty good pick into Kael'thas, just for that spell armor, so.
Johanna, Jayna, I feel like are a pretty decent pairing for tank and DPS.
Yeah.
You can set people up pretty well as Johanna with the condemn. Zag is being is the third ban. That's interesting.
We've also got Anubarak and Vala banned out. Anubarak's an interesting ban to me. That seems like a target ban as well. I feel like he's one of those tanks, like, unless you, like, really have somebody you don't want to be cocooned, like Mephisto, like, he doesn't see bans that much.
Diablo ban as well. So, a little bit of a tank focus for blue side bans. Now we'll start to see what draft plans look like. Double support already.
It's a pretty
Already
early
locked
double
in.
support, yeah.
I don't know what they're hiding if they've already picked both healers,
And
but.
Vala.
With every death comes honor. With honor, redemption.
Teachers want to play. This galaxy shall suffer.
Vikings shortly. Battle begins in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let the battle begin.
True power.
again. Return the gems to me.